CrowdStrike experienced an issue on July 19th with a Falcon content update, which caused a blue screen of death on impacted systems. In this video, we will guide you through the steps to resolve this issue by rebooting into safe mode and removing the problematic file. If you haven't done so already, please confirm with your IT department whether it's okay for you to attempt to fix your own device. In some cases, systems can automatically resolve the issue during the restart process. If you are able to log in and use your computer as usual, the problem has been resolved. In this case, no further action is needed. If you are not able to log in, start by turning off your device. To do so, hold the power button for 10 seconds. Then, press the power button again to turn the device back on. On the Windows sign-in screen, press and hold the Shift key. After the login screen loads, while continuing to hold Shift, select the power icon on the screen and select Restart. If the device experiences a blue screen of death before you can complete this step, continue restarting until the recovery screen appears. This may take several attempts. During this process, some users may encounter a screen asking for a BitLocker recovery key. Please reach out to your IT department to get this information. This is a 48-digit alphanumerical key that you may need to enter multiple times throughout the process. Unfortunately, this may take some time. Type in the key, then press Enter on your keyboard to proceed. Once at the recovery screen, select See Advanced Repair Options. Next, select Troubleshoot. Then, click Advanced Options, Startup Settings, and Restart. Once the device restarts, you may be once again asked to enter the BitLocker recovery key mentioned at the beginning of the video. If so, type the key in, then press the Enter key on your keyboard to proceed. In Startup Settings, press the number 4 on your keyboard to enable Safe Mode. Enter your PIN or password to log in. There are now two options that we will cover for deleting the impacted file. We will start with the first by clicking on the folder icon to open the File Explorer. Click on This PC. Double-click on your system drive, which is usually the C drive. In some cases, you may need to select other drives until you find the Windows folder. Double-click on the Windows folder. Double-click on System 32. Double-click on Drivers. Double-click on CrowdStrike. In the search box, type in capital C-0000291*SYS. Note, you need to type 5 zeros. Left-click on your mouse in the white space, hold and drag to the top to select all files that appear. Once the files are selected, right-click on your mouse, then click Delete. You may need to click See More Actions if you do not see Delete at first. The second option for deleting the file is as follows. Right-click on the Start button, then click Run. Type CMD and click OK. Type the following: CD space percentage sign system root percentage sign backslash system 32 backslash drivers backslash CrowdStrike. Now press Enter. Then delete the files by typing the following: DEL space C dash 00000291*SYS. Note this is again 5 zeros. Now press Enter. Click Start, then click the power button, and finally press Restart. After the restart, if you are able to log into your computer, you can now continue normal business functions. If you are still unable to access your computer, please reach out to your IT department. IT personnel that need assistance in troubleshooting, please refer to our remediation and guidance hub. If you need further assistance, please reach out to your CrowdStrike account manager. We are committed to getting all customers back online as quickly as possible. We truly appreciate your patience.